types of options. So there are two types of options. One is a call option and second is a put option. By now we know what is a call option and what is a put option. Call option is a right to buy. Put option is right to sell. Which are the parties to an option? Doesn't really matter whether it is a call option or it is a put option. Both these options will have two parties. So the number one, buyer of the option. So there is a one party is buyer of the option, and that is the person who is buying the option. So that is party number one. And this party, buyer of the option, is also referred as holder of the option, because he is the one who is holding the option. As I said earlier, please remember, buyer has a right but no obligation. Buyer has got no obligation. So कल को उसने जो call option लिया है, अगर market price नीचे आ गई, तो the seller of the option cannot go and tell the buyer of the option that you have to now compulsorily buy it from me. No, that is not the scheme of the things as far as the option is concerned, call option is concerned. Now the potential for gain for an option buyer is unlimited, whereas his loss is limited. His loss, remember, is limited only to the extent of the premium that he pays. His benefit is completely unlimited. Why? Because aapne ek call option liya, less in Reliance for 2000 rupees, right? And let's say that call option is to expire in a month's time. And remember, in this 1 month's time, Reliance price can go to any level. And jitna Reliance ka price upar jayega, over and above 2000, that much is going to be your gain. So if the Reliance increases to 3000, I'm just giving an example, and I'm sure Puneet will be very happy if it touches 3000. So Reliance touches 3000, you have bought the call option at 2000. So your gain is 1000 rupees per option, the per option that you have bought. So this is how it is be. Lekin agar Reliance niche aa gaya, if Reliance comes down to 1500, what is your loss as the buyer of the option? Your loss as the buyer of the option is limited only to the amount of premium that you have paid, and that's it. Then the options, the second party you have is seller of the option, who is also referred as writer of the option. So whether you say writer of the option or you say seller of the option is one and the same thing. Seller of the option is one who sells you the option, whether it's the seller of the option can be selling you buy option or the put option or the call option. And remember, contrary to the position of the holder of the option or buyer of the option, the sellers of the option has got opposite position. So seller ki jo loss hai, it is potential of loss that the seller can make is unlimited, and whereas the gain that he makes in case of writing an option is limited, and it is limited only to the extent of the premium that he collects at the time of selling the option. So these are the two parties in case of an option: the buyer of the option, who is also referred as holder of the option, and then seller of the option, who is also referred as writer of the option. Now what are the styles of options? Now remember, friends,